Hi, welcome back. We are going to look at a simple trick to see how we can lock our slicers such that they are not immovable by the user you have shared with the report, and to confirm that the user cannot change position and change size. So we want to lock them such that if you create a dashboard like this, your slicers keep position and they keep size. So how do you do that? Right click on the slicer, size and properties, then you'll get this dialog box. Sometimes you may find the position and layout collapsed, expand it, then disable resizing and moving, and that is all. So you'll find that I can no longer move this and I cannot resize this. So you go ahead and select all the slicers you have in your dashboard, then you lock them, and that is it. So thank you, meet you in another video.